Welcome to Brawlhalla.
Yeah. Make sure you guys are getting over the Discord, exclamation point Discord. Tons of giveaways in the Discord, guys, including another winner pack. There's another winner pack besides the one on stream. You get over the Discord and get signed up for that. There's another winner pack in Discord. All right. Simba going straight to work. He has stayed on the Wusheng tonight. Pretty much has a falter. Anonymous Alex is definitely going to have his hands full in this situation. But, oh my goodness. That's what we thought about Mike as well. Poe the big boy. Yeah. Look at that edge guard. Anonymous knows he's got to lay it all on the line. Get past Simba right here, right now. Oh my god, Anonymous Alex, great edge work. Almost picked up a third one. What is Simba doing right now? Nice weapon throw, keeping the distance. Sidelights there. And again. Oh, that recovery would have been super sweet. Simba hitting the stair, coming back across stage, though. Nice. And that is going to confirm. Simba in trouble, though. He way behind. Super deep in red. Anonymous is playing really good this evening. And that is going to confirm. Back and forth with it now. Simba coming across. Oh, man. Tosses him up. And again. Simba coming back with the side air. Full domination from Simba right now. Full stock advantage. Anonymous trying to tack it off, though. And, back and forth, back and forth. Here we go. And that's going to confirm. Simba's got a lot of work to do this last stock. I don't know if he's going to be able to do it. Nice reach, nice recovery, nice confirmation, nice game. And that is going to put Anonymous Alex up a 1-0 against Simba. Let these guys get over into this next game. I'm going to get that scored. And that goes to Anonymous Alex. There we go. Into game two.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Oh, snap is right, Mr. Space Magic. He might have to. Oh, early stock. No, Simba able to touch. Able to get the reversal on Anonymous. And just like that, Simba going up a nice early stock. Simba dancing back across the map here, trying to get some more bonus damage out of this first stock. Big reach up from Anonymous, trying to work those nairs, keep the distance, keep the spacing here. Nice whip a throw to the back of Simba's head. But Simba fighting right back, D-light, side-light recovery. Nice. Whip and throw going down. Oh, he went for Simba, losing the stock. Anonymous Alex trying to go up early in the set. Already up 1-0. Can he take the second game against Simba? He's certainly fighting like he wants it. Simba does have the advantage so far this game, though, but Anonymous racking up some heavy damage over off the edge with that orb. There we go, sidelight Sarah. Oh, no, Simba trying to get back up. There he goes, reaching out with the dare. No good. Into Sarah. That's going to get tons of room. Chasing him down. Nice little weapon lob. Very good. Anonymous working back, and we have a very close game, ladies and gentlemen. See what they can do here. Anonymous needs to get the stock off of Simba. There he goes. Being super careful. Holding off of Simba, able to get sneak in there. Anonymous reaching back up with a nair. Oh my goodness. Anonymous keeps taking this damage and just making it harder and harder and harder. Look how careful he's being. Nice nair. That's going to confirm the stock. But, oh, man. It's going to be close. It's going to be close. Anybody's game right here. Thank you, Magic Wand, for the follow. Webby's still hanging out in chat. I love you, buddy. Thank you so much. Nice. I'm having a hard time, man. I'm finding myself just drifting off and watching the match. I'm forgetting to speak. It's so close. Simba, there it is. No, getting over and getting those gauntlets, though. Trying to step back up. Anonymous reaching back over, getting hammered. That is going to confirm. No, it doesn't. Oh, my God. Anonymous looking, trying anything you can to get the stock. It is so close. That's going to no, he's still alive. No, he's not. Anonymous taking game two, going up 2-0 in the set against Simba. Crazy. Going up 2-0 in the set against Simba. I think we got some things going on here. We'll let them get settled back in. All right, they are striking in. Sorry, I guess I didn't need to pull my ugly face up for nothing. All right, here we go. Back in, they are striking. Get it back over for you guys. A little bit of striking. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Simba over on that Koji. You know it has just gotten super serious, guys. He is on that Koji. You know he is super serious right now. We got Java and Mitchell up for you guys at next. Fighting to get into that winner's finals, that guaranteed money spot. Oh, it's serious, serious. I know it is. I know it is. Ooh. Very nice. And there is early, early stock from Simba. Can he go three in a row against Alex, though? That really is the question right now. Can he go three in a row? You guys notice how different the pace is in this game. These guys are definitely thinking a little more about their actions. Simba out here on this Koji looking for something there. Nice recovery. Trying to pick up the Nair. It wasn't there. Still continuing to rack up that damage, though. Still on that first stock. Still on that first stock. Oh, Simba's in trouble. Oh, no. Anonymous deep in orange, but able to go ahead and confirm that first stock off of Simba. Okay. Anonymous, nice. This would be a serious upset, y'all. This would be a serious upset. Oh, still going, still going. Today, Anonymous looking really good. He can send Simba down to the loser's bracket with this right now. Oh my goodness, Simba needs three in a row. Oh, nice dare. Oh, there we go, and he is gonna get on the board there. He is gonna get on the board, giving one to Simba, showing that he still has some fight left in there. All right, there we go. Going into game four, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Three, two, one.
All right, here we go, guys. Going into game four. My wife came in with some iced tea for me because she is awesome. Thank you so much for getting this. I appreciate it. All right, game four, guys. Game four action. Simba's pulling ahead here. He does need two more wins. A total of three in a row to clean reverse this set. Ground pound to the face. Anonymous Alex absolutely keeping the dream alive right now, though. So is Simba. I think this is definitely going to... If I was a betting man, I would say this is going to go to a game five. Simba putting up so much damage on the head right now. Starting to get into a flow with that sword. Very nice. Oh my gosh, guys, who's it gonna be? Are we going to a game five or is Anonymous gonna get this done? He's got plenty of health left in that second stock. Simba may be in some serious trouble right now, guys. Simba may be in some serious trouble right now. Nice. Nice weapon throw over. And again, up with it. Oh, and Anonymous Alex gonna go ahead and take game of four to wrap up the set.